Animal Collectors, and today we are doing a World of Tanks gameplay. This again might be a series similar to the Marvel Contest of Champions series. If you haven't seen those, I'm pretty sure at the time of this recording nobody has because they don't have any views. So go check out those videos. Just go to my channel and you'll see them. Okay, I think I'm going to pause this when this is loaded. Well, as I say that, it loads, so. Okay, so we're going to just go into a battle right now. Really? Let us in now. Manuva Liberty. Harrison, stop. Sorry, my brother's making weird noises. You're an idiot. We haven't even made contact with the enemy team and you're already saying help. What the frick? I'm gonna sneak around. Look, all these other people are. Yeah. Attack! I really like this vehicle. Or the vehicle. Okay, we're gonna have that. I'm gonna go in the sniper position up here. Tank sniper. And be on the lookout for more, like, better World War One and Two stop motions. Oh, okay. I didn't even know that hit. But I'm probably gonna die, because this guy's attacking me now. I'm gonna give an SOS. Okay, we're capturing this. Oh, I didn't even freaking aim down. I'm an idiot. Well, I'm surprised I survived that. Kill this guy. Oh, thanks. Stealing my kill. Just kidding. Thanks for killing him for me. Let's go. If I survive this, I'm gonna be really happy. Because this doesn't really have really good armor, so it didn't normally survive, but it does destroy a lot of tanks because of the flak gun, I'm pretty sure, on it. Pack gun. Well, yeah, all of them have pack guns, I just don't know which one. I'll have to check. So yeah, that was just meant to be a short little gaming video because I haven't done one in a while, and bye.